festival heads. Check it out. Alright, it's that time of the year you've been waiting for months now. Saving up your pay, trying to figure all your funds out. It's kind of funny when you think of all the fun, how it's taking this long to shake last year's come down. Forget the past as soon as December starts. Grab your parents' credit card and hope that you don't get in last. Yeah, cause if you let it pass, these days a week late can mean paying triple when you beat pay off eBay. True, it's hard to figure out what tickets you want. Should it be Falls Festival or Pyramid Rock? Well, for me, I really don't care cause I don't listen to rock. No hip hop, I just wear earplugs and sit there and watch. If your favourite band's there, you think you'll never forget. You'll probably get that way so that you won't remember their set. If you're a festival head, then you already know the plan. Go and pack up all your shit cause you're going on a trip for those summer days.
Summer days.
For those summer days.
And I'm not squishing in the back.
When you finally make it there from driving up with your crew, you better get your mindset on finding something to do. Cause you'll be stuck there lining up in a queue, moving bumper to bumper until your ass hurts, all to get your car searched. And with your alcohol you're stressing cause you need a bag. Stashing bottles of vodka up in your sleeping bags. Maybe get a spare tire with a heap of cans. It doesn't matter, everybody has their secret plan. Once you're through, start picking your spot. Unpack and realise all the things you forgot or shit that you lost.
Man, I swear I brought my pillows and socks.
Hey, dudes are too excited, already sitting there slouched.
So you know it doesn't take long before you find somebody blazing up. Mate, what are you doing? I said to save the bud for save your right. It's always the cheap fuckers who ain't paid enough.
Yep,
but please note that we don't condone taking drugs.
Summer days. Oh, summer days. I love summer days.
As soon as the sun rises, you'll be ready to start. At 6 o'clock, standing there outside your tent with a glass.
You're in it for the long haul, it doesn't end when it's dark. We all know you've got your friends to make your energy last.
And you gotta time it so you peek it while the acts play. Try and jump the fence and start sneaking into backstage.
If you get caught by police, then try to act straight. They're not those pills, I need them for my back pain. And due to flying, saying to their mates,
I love you, man.
All on the walk so they can go and call their mum and dad.
And then there's people who say, desperately just need a friend. They're going up to anybody trying to have a D. And then the next stage is you won't even watch the band's live. You're having too much fun talking shit around your campsite. Getting wasted while you're baking the sun. What can I say, yo, it's a fucking good way to get drunk.